Hi everyone! In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode after iOS 17 update. This can be caused by software bugs, corrupted applications, or battery issues. A bug in the restart program can cause havoc, and if the battery is low, iOS will not enable you to restart. Continue watching this video to learn more. Solution first, force restart. On this website, you can see how to force restart according to the type of iPhone you have. How to power on iPhone 13, iPhone 12, and other types of iPhone 12. Ring/silent, volume up and down, side button. And others, like this video. Solution 2. Connect to iTunes and restore. Please turn on your iPhone. Make sure have good cable to connect your PC. Make sure you installed iTunes application if your Windows operation system. Open your iTunes application. After connect your iPhone in your PC, make it trust. And click Restore iPhone. On Mac device, hold Option plus left click. On Windows device, hold Shift plus left click. Please closely watching this video. Make sure you download the firmware to restore to iOS 16 or below. If it's not there, then iTunes can download it automatically. After that, you can click to the firmware file you saved to restore your iPhone. Click Restore, wait the process. Then back to your iPhone. Check, if done, your iPhone can be normally used. But if solution 2 it's not working, I have solution 3 for you, watching this video closely. Solution 3. Exit recovery mode by using UltFone iOS system repair. Go to your browser and go to ultfone.com. In this link you can see any tutorial about iOS and MAC problem. Go to UltFone iOS system repair Mac. Repair iOS or macOS system by yourself like a pro. Downgrade from iOS 17 beta without iTunes. One click to enter and exit recovery mode on iPhone or iPad or iPod. Fix 150 plus iOS system issues like Apple logo, reboot loop, and black screen without data log. Free repair and downgrade macOS system in minutes. Reset iPhone or iPad or iPod touch without password or finder. Upgrade to latest iOS or iPados or macOS. Support all iOS versions and iPhone models, including the latest iPhone 14 series and iOS 17 beta or iPadOS 17 beta. A master of iOS system repair under many scenarios. Fix iOS or iPadOS or TiVos or macOS system issues without data log. Using iTunes Restore will fix some iOS system issues, but it will erase your data, while using UltFone iOS system recovery software will help iPhone system repair without data log. And also compared with iTunes, it requires no technical knowledge. The whole process will be just a few clicks. Downgrade from iOS 17 beta or upgrade to formal version without losing data. Factory reset iPhone or iPad without password. When you forgot your iPhone passcode and iPhone is disabled, this iOS repair tool empowers you to reset iPhone iPad. One click to enter or exit recovery mode. Enter recovery mode. Put any iOS device in recovery mode by one click, no need to press any button. Exit recovery mode. Fix 200 plus iTunes errors. Three steps to fix iOS or iPados many more system to normal. You can choose your device, if Windows left, if Mac at the right, then click free download. After you download UltFone application, you can open that application. In this application you have any menu to fix your iPhone problem. Then back, click Start. Then select iOS mode stuck to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode. Choose System Repair or Deep Repair. Click Standard Repair. Choose iOS what you want. Then click Download. Wait downloading the firmware package. Then click Standard Repair again at the middle side. Wait standard repair process completed. And back to your iPhone. Check your iPhone and wait until go to home screen. Thanks for watching this video.